Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tiffany Ray with Poppin' My Ray Gang. What's cracking, my Ray Riders? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm so excited to be reacting to Pop Smoke Mood Swings featuring Lil TJ, the Visualizer. So it's not an official video, it's a visualizer. And of course, rest in peace, Wu. We love you, we miss you. Still cannot believe you are gone, but your legacy and all that you have left behind lives on. And y'all know it's lit when Pop Smoke is on it, period. We're gonna do him justice in this video. So let's hop into it, y'all. Oh, and y'all already know the trend on TikTok. Shawty a little baddie. She my little boo thing. Gotta switch it. Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching moves. I play too much, yo. Mood swings.
Where you know I can sing. Mood swings.
Wait,
mood swings.
Wait, do I know these twins? Why do these twins look so familiar? I'm gonna figure it out in 2 seconds, ain't I? Yeah, mm-hmm.
Shorty a little baddie. Shoot him a little boo thing. And shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching mood swings. Every time I fuck with her,
okay. Are they twins or are they not twins? They was giving me twin vibes. Okay, I might be wrong. I might be wrong, guys. I might be wrong.
And I kept it on the pillow. Cause I don't kiss and tell. Every time I fuck.
No, I know them. They are twins. One's Nick. I got you. Don't even play with me. Don't even play with me. They're the Gonzalez twins. Right? Right? Right, 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 right. Oh, Dylan is Dylan and Dakota Gonzalez. The Gonzalez twins. They play basketball. Yes. Bodies 110. Sickening. They look good. Okay. Oh, okay. I swear that's them. Tell me if I'm wrong, y'all. Tell me if I'm wrong. Because I don't remember. I don't remember certain features. I won't say what, but they look good. They look the hell good. You hear me? Okay. Yeah, it's them, but their lips look extra big. Like, oh, okay. Let me not even say it.
You don't gotta cry to me. I'm your best friend, baby. You don't gotta lie. I get you everything that you want and need. From Chanel to Celine.
Wow. Wow. Wow, they make me self-conscious. Wow.
Valentino, yeah, I'll put you in the best. So lifting up your dress. Start kissing on your neck. Start rubbing on your
wow.
Butt. Start massaging your breasts. I ain't wanna give you a baby just yet. So I back down and let it on your breast. I put you in a ooh.
Yeah, whoa, what's talking his ish though? Listen to these lyrics, okay?
I sent you to your bed the very next day. You sent me a text. You pulled up to the crib. And
okay. Is that Jordan Woods? Oh shoot. Okay. Better sing that, Jordan. Killing it.
Kept it on the collar. Cause I'm kissing too.
They got straight baddies to do this one. Mm-hmm. I see what y'all did here. Yeah, they killing it saying these lyrics. Y'all look sickening though. Y'all know y'all look good. Period. Period. Yeah, they had a vibe with this one. They was vibing with it. I love this. So sorry, guys, my camera battery just died on me out of nowhere, so we're gonna continue recording this on my phone. So I'm sorry if the audio quality has changed. We're gonna get through this together, okay? I just didn't want to stop recording the reaction for y'all, so let's hop back into it. It's me and you. Keep it silent, ain't nothing we can't do. Through the storm, maybe we can make it through. Why you acting brand new? You know you my little kind of... Yeah, why you acting brand new? You know you my little boo, period. It's her too. She my biggest fan. She always lurking. She know I'm a man. Oh, so the Gonzalez twins really was holding it down with this video. I'm telling you, I'm 1000% sure it's the Gonzalez twins at this point. But that working, I know she can't stand me. I'm fancy, so I'ma bring her out when I get my Grammy. Late night sex, she can't find her panties. Couldn't hold it in, now she need a plan B. Shorty a little baddie. Call it in, she need a plan B. Okay, interesting. My little pool
thing. And Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching whole swings.
Every time I fuck without a rubber, I nutted on her covers.
And I kept it on the cover, cause I don't kiss and tell.
Woo! They held it down for the visualizer. They did that. Again, guys, I am so sorry for the quality change, but the video was lit. It was near the end, so we're gonna close out right here. But I love that video. I love the way the Gonzalez twins held it down, and Jordan Woods came through with her little cameo and was giving and serving all the body and all the vibes. I see you, sis. Never disappoint when you come on screen, period. And yeah, the Gonzalez twins look a little bit different to me for certain reasons. I don't judge in that retrospect, but that's why it took me a second to recognize that it was them. They look a little bit different in certain ways. I haven't really seen them much lately, so I need to go check out their social media and stuff. But I love them, absolutely love them. They are sickening. They are just like, they just, every time you see their entity, it's like, have y'all seen my arms? I need to go to the gym now. I need to be on a fast, okay? Their bodies look amazing, and they held it down. They got swag, they got style, loved it. And like I was saying, you already know Mood Swings was popping, especially on TikTok. Shorty a little baddie. She my little boo thing. And the girl will come through, and Shorty got the fatty. Shorty be catching moves. Or, you know, let me get out of it. Y'all know the TikTok challenge with Mood Swings. So it's lit. I love the video. And if you guys did too, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button, that like button, that notification bell so you don't miss any time your girl uploads. And comment down below your favorite part in this video. I love you guys. Bye.